Hey, it's Mikey, and we're going to talk about the new Black Ops 3 update for 1.13. This patch is over a gig large. Let's get into it. Why is it so big? Well, you're actually downloading Descent Map Pack 3, and maybe you don't have the season pass, maybe you don't care about it. Doesn't matter, you have to download it. The reason being is that is how they're able to do free weekends. Now, they have been so successful with this in the past where they have people download the maps, they try them out for the free weekend, and people are actually buying them. And so it is worth it for them to force, I guess they're forcing this upon you. It kind of sucks if you're one of those people that lives in areas where you get charged for data, but it is what it is. You gotta download it, and that is why, so that way they can enable free weekends. But I will say, this new DLC Descent, this is actually the first map pack where I'm actually excited about it. Anyways, let's get more into this. They also updated the look of the Black Market. It is just slightly more cleaned up. Everything is on the tabs up the top. You can flip through those. Just a slight makeover. Okay, if you watch the trailer for the multiplayer, you may have seen some like weird diamond looking things. That is a new mode called Fracture. What you do is you pick up core files dropped by fallen enemies and deliver them to the Fracture site. Depositing the core files earns score for your team. The first team to reach the score limit, or the team with the most deposited files at the end of the time limit, wins the match. And some people are saying this is a mode borrowed from other games like Halo. I don't know, I don't recognize it, but it seems pretty cool. And hey, any new mode is welcome. Now, I don't play Arena, I'm not really interested in competitive, but I was going through the notes and I think this is worth sharing. Arena probation is no longer given to players who leave a match when outnumbered by two or more. And I actually did play a little bit of Arena back in BO2, and that's the thing I hated is people would leave you, you'd be stranded, and it's kind of almost impossible to win a competitive match when it's, you know, 1v4, 2v4, it sucks. So now if your team leaves you, you will not be punished for that. All right, one of the specialists was updated, Prophet. Prophet's Tempest will now only require one shot to kill an enemy with kinetic armor. That makes a lot of sense. And the Tempest will now only require one shot to kill an enemy with the uplink drone. As you know, when you're holding onto that ball, you get a little bit of extra armor. The new shotgun, the Banshee, the one that many of us will never get, they reduced the weapon's damage against score streaks. You know, that thing could take down a mothership in a single clip. That was a little ridiculous. And here's a cool little change to uplink. Players can now move freely after the round time limit has ended if the satellite drone is still in the air. So it sort of makes it a little bit like basketball. There was also multiple bug fixes in zombies, but I am not a big zombies player, so I will have links to all those bug fixes down below. But speaking of which, not only with the new remake that's coming out and the other new maps are looking pretty good, this is the first zombies map, at least from what I've seen. It looks like something I could get into. It looks pretty simple. I mean, I know there's going to be Easter eggs, but these new zombies maps are just so complicated and tough and uninteresting from what I've seen. BO2 zombies were great. It was simple. I can get into it. And I'm really hoping that this new one is going to be something for casual zombie players for me. I'll definitely be streaming it and playing with viewers. So if you want to come hang out, maybe I'm going to need some help. Maybe help me out. Twitter, Facebook. That's when I give an early heads up when I'm playing. Please take 3 seconds to rate the video, and I will see you guys maybe later tonight, early tomorrow. See you next time. All right. So left side there, top 5 Black Ops 3 clips user submitted. We'll have top 5 calamities. Lethal only, specialist only, pistols, all kinds of stuff. It's a playlist. You can click on the screen or links down below on the right side. Black Ops 3, tips, tricks, info, updates, all kinds of stuff. Another playlist. You can click on the screen or links down below.